A doctor working with minority communities is asking officials to simplify their COVID messaging to make sure everyone's on the same page. The government's advertising in media, including ethnic radio, but has stopped spending on platforms like Facebook. Here's Andrew McFarlane.
Making sure today's news about COVID-19 is getting through to the Indian community.
I have Sanjesh with me in the studios who will now explain.
The government's paying for on-air advertising slots for stations like Radio Tirana.
Tirana has been passing information based on what we feel is targeted towards our audience. And in those terms, it's been quite a lot of information to give out.
The Health Ministry says it is taking steps to accommodate other cultures, translating the official website into 23 different languages. But over the last 2 days, the government's opted not to advertise the alert level change on Facebook, despite the platform's huge reach. It says it's confident the message is getting across without the added spend. Do you think they're missing out on an opportunity here?
Making a decision so quickly and so urgently, it's almost like you should be pumping more into it because you want to get that reach out to as many different people as fast as possible.
Information that is simple, short, is more effective.
This doctor says many patients are overwhelmed with information and are often grappling with English as a second language.
As healthcare professionals are chasing our tail to be on top of the information and knowledge, we have to be kind to our population, our community, and understand that it becomes a bit too much for them to absorb it all.
But the Prime Minister says even the most direct communication can fail.
Those families were contacted on that day and told they needed to self-isolate. Now, the very next morning, contact occurred between these two families.
A clear breach with consequences for the whole country. Andrew McFarlane, One News.